center of our hearts, come and take your place. Come and take your place in the center of our hearts, come and take your place. Come and take your place in the center of our heart. Come and take your place. Come and take your place in the center of our heart. Come and take your place. My soul longs for you, Lord, in a dry and weary land. Come and take your place in the center of our hearts. Come and take your place. Oh, oh. Come and take your place in the center of our hearts. Come and take your place. Try it. I cry out for fire. Come set your seal upon me. God, I cry out for fire. Come set your seal upon me. Cry out for fire. Come set your seal upon me. I cry out for fire. Come set your seal upon me. Praises, seated on the throne of my heart, you are Jesus, King Jesus, seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are Jesus, King Jesus, seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are Jesus, King Jesus, seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are King Jesus, seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are Jesus, King Jesus, seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are King Jesus, seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are King Jesus. You are seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are King Jesus, King Jesus, King Jesus, King Jesus. My praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are Jesus, King Jesus, seated on the throne of my heart, seated on the throne of my praises, seated on the throne of my heart. You are. There has never been anyone like you. There has never been anyone like you. There has never been anyone like you. No one who pursues my heart the way you do. And now my debt is paid, it is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. And now the curse of sin has no hold on me, whom the Son sets free. Oh, is free indeed. Now my debt is paid, it is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. Now the curse of sin has no hold on me, whom the Son sets free. Oh, is free indeed. And oh, that rugged cross, my salvation, where your love poured out over me. Now my soul cries out, hallelujah, praise and honor on to thee. Oh, that rugged cross, so salvation, where your love poured out over me. And now my soul cries out, hallelujah, praise and honor unto thee. Sorrows, Lamb of God, by his own betrayed, the sin of men and wrath of God has been on Jesus laid. Silent as he stood accused, beaten off and swallowed, and bowing to the Father's will, he took a crown of thorns. And salvation, where your love poured out over me. And now my soul cries out, hallelujah, praise and honor unto thee. And oh, that rugged cross, my salvation, paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. Now the curse of sin has no hold on me, whom the Son sets free. Oh, is free indeed. And now my debt is paid, it is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus purchase and redeem and reconcile the very ones who nailed him to that tree. There's a pause before the victory. Three days. There's a pause before the victory. to be okay in the silence. Learning to be okay in the mystery. Learning to be okay with every unknown. I know you won my victory. It's out of chaos you made light. Out of chaos you made something beautiful. To reveal the hidden things, to reveal the mystery, to open the scroll. No more. Weep no more. 'Cause there's one who's coming back, bringing justice and righteousness, who's worthy. To receive. restore all things. Who will come to restore all things? Jesus will come to restore all things. Jesus will come to restore all things. And he's the only one who can. He's the only one, the only one who can. The only one found worthy. The only one found able. He's the only one who can. Who will restore. By his blood, to be our vindicator, to be the one who fights for us. He's not a selfish king. Nothing will be left untouched by his glory, by his grace. There is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. And beside you, open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with. those around me. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, a name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever say. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Your heart is just about. Oh, I won't be shaken from my firm foundation. From my firm foundation, I will put my trust in you alone, and I will not be shaken. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show heart and lead me in your love to those around me. And holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and releasing faith, releasing faith tonight into the atmosphere. He's releasing faith tonight to the who will receive it, to those who will receive it. to those who will receive it. He's releasing faith to believe that he is who he says he is. And he'll do what he said he'll do. He's releasing faith source of strength, source of strength. We look to you, Jesus. We look to you, Jesus. Oh, the beautiful one. So we look to you tonight. We fix our eyes on you. Fix our eyes on you. Dictated by what I see, not dictated by how I feel. Sing a song of faith, sing a song of faith. Knowing that you're the one who reveals the hidden things, the things yet unseen. Sing to the one, sing to the one who does this day in and day out, reveal the mysteries. Reveal the mysteries. Reveal the mysteries to us. Sing to the one who brings clarity in the chaos. I sing to the one who gives me joy amidst my pain. I sing to the one who came not to be served, but to serve us all. Oh, and all of heaven roars your name. name. Oh, when the elders fall down and worship your name, the elders fall down and worship your name. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. For the joy set before him, for the joy set before him, submitting himself to the Father's will. Oh, worthy is the Lamb who was slain, Jesus. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain, Jesus. Oh, let every tribe and tongue and nation rise up to give you glory. Every tribe and tongue and nation. Every tribe and tongue and nation rise up to give you glory, Jesus. Jesus. Let every tribe and tongue and nation rise up, rise up to give glory. Release revelation of the Son. Release revelation of the Son. Release revelation of the Son. Release revelation of the Son through every tribe and tongue and nation. Oh, come and release it. Come and release it. Let your glory fill the earth as it fills the heavens. Let your glory fill the earth. Let us see the worth of the one we sing to. Let us see the worth of the one who died for us. Worthy is the Lamb. Singing a song of faith tonight. Faith in the one who was slain. Faith in the one who was slain. Faith, even though I don't understand it. All faith, even though I have questions still. Faith in the messiness of the process. Still I call it faith. Still I call it faith. He's not asking for perfection. Not asking for perfect faith, just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. It can shake the nations. Shake the nations. Just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. It can shake the nations. Just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. And he will shake the nations. Oh, just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. It can shake the nations. Just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. Small as a mustard seed, 'cause just a mustard seed will do. Just a mustard seed will do. Oh, this is my offering, and this is my offering. Just a mustard seed will do. 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 To shake the nations. To shake the nation. So I'm singing my song. No matter how small. Thank you, God, for this gift. And we thank you for the gift of faith. And having someone to believe in. Since your love got a hold of me, since your love got a hold of me, I'm a new creation, forever changed. Since your love got a hold of me, since your love got a hold of me, I'm a new creation, I'm forever changed. And I was made by you, and I was made for you, and I am unfulfilled without full. Song of my life, you always lead, as you are the voice inside, you are my love, no one before you, all that I am points to you, as I was made by. I was made for you, and I am unfulfilled without full communion. So come and have your way, 'cause I was made by. I was made for you, and I am unfulfilled without full communion. Since your love got a hold of me, since your love got a hold of me, changed. Since your love's got a hold of me, since your love's got a hold of me, I'm a new creation, I'm forever changing. Since your love's got a hold of me, since your love's got a hold of me, I'm a new creation, I'm forever changing. I was made by you.
I was made by you.
And I was made for you. And I am unfulfilled without full communion. And I was made. My life, you're my everything. change. Since your love got a hold of me, since your love got a hold of me, I'm a new creation. I'm forever changed, and I was made by you. And I was made for you. And I am unfulfilled without full communion. So come take delight in me. Can take delight. King Jesus, worthy King Jesus, I give you my all, I give you my heart, I give all that I am to you. King Jesus, so worthy King Jesus, so I give you my life, I give you my heart, I give you all that I am to you. You're so worthy, worthy King Jesus. King Jesus. So I give you my all, I give you my heart, I give you all that I am to you. Cause you are worthy of all praise, you are worthy of all glory, you are worthy of all praise, you are worthy of all glory, you are worthy of all praise, you are worthy of all glory, you are worthy of all praise, you are worthy. Just how worthy you are, Jesus. There's coming a day when all will see, and all will see just how worthy you are, King Jesus. There's coming a day when all will see just how worthy of all praise you are, Jesus. Just how worthy of all glory. We yearn for that day to come. We yearn for that day to come. We yearn for that day to come when all will see your glory, when all will see your glory. We yearn for that day to come. We yearn for that day to come. We await for your arrival, King Jesus, King Jesus. We await for you to come. Jesus, we await, for you.
Until that day comes, just don't let my hunger die down. Don't let my longing die down. Let my passion grow. Let my hunger. Each passing day, each passing year, as
Father, we wait for you, God, with expectation, knowing that you're faithful. You're faithful to show yourself, faithful to answer when we call, faithful to come and fill us. Come and give us the hunger, God, for more of your presence. God, as we sit here in your presence, as we've spent this time just worshiping you, God, not out of religious duty or action, God, but worshiping you because that's what we were made to do. And that's what you're deserving of, God. So Lord, as we transition, God, into interceding for North Korea, God, we welcome you. We welcome you to come and to fill us with the power, with the faith that we need to intercede on behalf of the nations. God, we know that you will come and you will answer. Yeah. And so, God, we first want to pray, God, for the Korean Olympic team. God, it's an exciting time for us, for our country, to be participating not just in the Winter Olympics, but to be participating with not just South Korea by itself, but with North Korea. And God, it's a strange feeling. It's something that may seem foreign to many of us. But God, that you are not surprised by this. It was part of your design. And so God, we pray, we release openness, God, for, especially for the players as they interact with one another. God, that they're doing things that we don't have the opportunity to do right now. But God, they are acting as representatives. They're acting as intercessors for us. And so, God, both North and South Korea, may they have an openness, God, to one another, an openness to accept one another, to support one another, to encourage one another. God, that this would be the beginning, that this would be a sign, a prophetic sign of what is to come. And God, as we view the team online or in public or in person or however we watch the Olympics, God, I pray that, yeah, that hearts would be open, that people would be open, God, that the whole nation's opinion would be changed, God, as we see the North Korean and South Korean teams united, as we see them not just not just succeeding, but truly being unified, being able to overcome the boundaries, God, as they participate under one flag, God. And so, Lord, yeah, we pray anointing over the athletes, God, that they would be able to see success, that they would be able to see victories and medals being earned. But God, more than just the honor of the medal, God, we want to show the world, God, that a united Korea is a powerful one. A united Korea is a glorious one. And so, God, we pray and support our team, God, in this way. Yeah, let's pray. God, we pray also that you would be in the political conversation that's happening in North Korea, God, between North Korea and South Korea, between North Korea and the rest of the world. God, we understand that in Kim Jong-un's New Year's speech, that he mentioned a desire to see unification, a desire to bring unification to this peninsula. And God, we know that those words sound so sweet to us. God, there's something that we deeply desire as well. But God, we pray that this would not be an empty promise, that this would not be just a political plot to try to gain favor with the rest of the world. But Lord, that this would truly be something that even going past Kim Jong-un's will, that it would be something that is happening in this world, that is happening in this nation, God. That his words would not be empty, but God, that you would fill every single void in those words and bring those words to pass, God. Because we believe that there's life in the power of our tongues, God. And we believe that these words are releasing something, whether Kim Jong-un acknowledges it or not. And so, God, we want to see that as they talk, as the talks open up between North Korea and South Korea, that there would be a momentum built, that there would be a clarity in the conversation. God, that the terms would be agreeable, not just to one side, but Lord, that truly this would be a benefit to the entire peninsula, God. And God, we know also that there's just been a lot of inflammatory language happening throughout the world, especially in America, towards North Korea. And God, we pray that you would begin to move in the governments, in the political leaders of these nations. And God, that there would be just wisdom overflowing. Wisdom from you that would overflow into every single conversation, every single policy that's made. God, that this would not be simply man-made logic or man-made wisdom. But Lord, that you would show that what you have to say is not foolishness, but it is true wisdom. And so God, we pray that your wisdom would overflow in this situation throughout the talks here between South Korea and North Korea. Yeah, let's pray. God, as we look at North Korea, we also recognize that they are a nation ruled by fear. God, that the Kim regime has used fear to take hold of the nation. God, that they've used fear to cause division, that they've created even more fear, especially of South Koreans and Americans. And God, we don't want to see that happening any longer. God, that North Korea would no longer be a nation ruled by fear, but that it would be a nation that's ruled by love. And God, we know that that perfect love casts out all fear. God, and so we ask that your love would come in and fill the nation through and through and cast out all fear. God, that as South Koreans and North Americans, God, come and minister and interact with North Korea, that there'd be so much love, so much understanding, so much grace that it would change them, that would completely change the shape, the course of the nation, God. We believe that every man and woman is a precious treasure in your eyes, God, that they've been fearfully and wonderfully made by you, God. We recognize that they are anointed, powerful men and women living in North Korea. And God, we pray that in the post-reunification process, that North Koreans would be empowered by love, empowered to take roles of prestige and influence, empowered to just be themselves, to be their God-made, handcrafted selves, God. We don't want to see them put under a rock. We don't want to see them shunned or neglected or disrespected. We want to see them accepted fully by love. And so, God, any area of fear, whether it's in our hearts as South Koreans or Americans or the fear in the hearts of North Koreans, God, we pray that that fear would be replaced by love even now, God. Even now, God. Even now, before we even get the chance to interact, that we would be so filled with love. That we would be so filled with love, God. So God, we come against fear. We know that it does not belong in any relationship, does not belong in us. God, we come and we accept and we ask that you would fill us with love. Yeah, let's pray. Yeah, God, everything that we've prayed tonight, God, we understand that these are very difficult things in our eyes. That is hard to believe truly. That reunification will happen soon, or that North Korea will change, or that stubborn people will be able to be filled with love, or anything like that. But God, even though in the natural those things may seem hard or seem impossible, God, let us hold on to the hope we have in you. The hope we have that you will come and restore all things. The hope we have that you will come and bring justice and righteousness to this land. Not just at your second coming, but even as we, your sons and daughters, take our place. God, that you would do these things. That you would make things right. And so, God, we are unfazed by what we see or hear in the world. What we see with our natural eyes. What we know is possible, or what we believe is possible, God. May what we believe is possible be framed by what you've said that you can do, by what you've said that you will do. God, and so, Lord, we hold on to the hope of Christ, that you are the one who desires unity more than any of us. God, that you are the one who desires to see this nation as one more than any of us, God. And so how much more will you come and will you bring this all to its conclusion, God? We know that you can and that you will, God. And so we put our trust in you, God. And God, we intercede on behalf of this nation upon every person here, God, that we would also come in agreement, that this whole country would be able to come in agreement in faith, not necessarily knowing what will happen, but believing, God, that this is a good thing that is coming. So God, we hold on to you, God, because you're the one we put our hope in. And God, we declare these things with our prayers here tonight. Yeah, let's pray. Never broken a promise, God.
There's never been a promise spoken that you've broken.
The promises don't depend on us, God. It's all on you. And you are the most faithful.
That you've broken.
You've never broken a promise, God.
There's never been a promise spoken that you've broken. There's never been a promise spoken that you've broken, Lord. Been a promise spoken that you've broken. you've broken, you're faithful to the end, faithful to the end, intentional with every word you speak, with every promise you say. There's never been a promise spoken that you've broken.
Yes, God. We declare tonight that you've never broken a promise. You're faithful beyond our ability, God. And so, Lord, we pray. We ask that you would come and take your glory. God, that you would do what only you can do. And that you would take your glory. God, we want to see your name lifted high in this world. And so, God, that we pray, we ask that you would answer our prayers. God, we know that as you answer our prayers, you will have your glory. And so, God, even before any of that happens, we lift your name high. Above every other name, above every other thing, that is who you are. So God, we seal these prayers by your Spirit. We declare that we will hold on in faith, God. Pray this in your name.